Is this thing on? Who am I to the sugar pie? I don't know yet. She could be a hoe for sure. Catch my face. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Is that what they say? That's what they say. I know that's what they say. Right? Right, Aoki? So today I'm going to be doing a sweatsuit haul. So all things sweats in my closet. Let's take a look. What's up? Oh my god. My baby's so cute, isn't she? What's up? Oh, you just parted? Was that a fart? You're gonna fart in my arms like that. Oh my god. Oh my god. Don't let this fool you. She probably pee and shit on my rug in 5 minutes. God, I never used to be letting a dog lick my face kind of person. I'm still not. But I let her get a few licks in. I let that girl do what she want sometimes. All I'm saying is if you piss or poop in here, it's on like Donkey Kong. Let's look at my closet that is not organized right now. So don't judge me. Yeah, that's my little mini walk-in. Come on with it. Okay? Not organized, like I said. Boom. These are the miscellaneous shoes over here that couldn't fit in my sneaker closet. This is where we're pulling from today. These are sweatsuits and coats, like outerwear I put. It's not even color coordinated right now, but I'm just giving y'all a sneak peek before I do my complete unveiling when my room is finished. So let's start with this look from Daily Paper. It's one of my new favorite outfits. I got it a few weeks ago. Let's try it on. This is the back. I love how the jacket is cropped. So we can show a little skin. Gives it something feminine with the baggy bottoms, you know? This is one of my favorites. I pair this with like a pair of white Air Force Ones. I don't even know where I would go with an outfit like this. I'm being crazy right now. Aoki. Yes, what do you need? Let me get these white Air Force Ones so I can show you how I really do it. Our outfit number two. Outfit number two. Is this, I got it from Sorella Boutique in LA. I'm sure you recognize the Girls Tour logo. And although I don't like stuff that usually has big logos on it, I rock with this. Super cozy. I wear this a lot, I think. I love it as sweat shorts because with this LA weather, LA weather always gives sweat shorts. And you know, pair with my favorite ones. I love the way the orange and brown look together. I don't care if you agree or not. Give you the full fit, okay? Show it off. Boom. Boom. Comfort. That's what we have to see. That's why I'm always in sweats, and that's why I'm doing this haul in the first place. We live for athleisure. I am an athleisure advocate. I don't keep looking at me like, girl, what? All right, let's go on to sweatsuit number three. This is from Sorella Boutique. So far, both businesses have been black owned. Daily Paper and Sorella Boutique, black owned, baby. Let's go. Let's go. Outfit number three. I'm not sure if this company is black owned or not, but it's called 7 Days Active. They just sent this to me. This is my first time trying it on, actually, and it's giving me New York. Like, I put it on with these I can't remember what these are called, but these are Air Force Ones that are really popular a few years ago. They have the straps. I don't know if they were popular in other places, but like everyone in New York had a pair, okay? Everyone in NYC had a pair because they're like, you know, utility style sneaker from Nike. And what is New York all about? Utility, innovation, and being able to have a bunch of pockets and stuff to carry around with you because you're always on the go, always doing something. New Yorker lifestyle. The material feels great for my first time trying it on. And I could tell because I checked the price tag. This hoodie is $180. I said, woo, the hoodie. Let me check the pants. I ain't take the tag off yet, y'all. They just sent this to me in the mail. Pants $150, hoodie $180. But I like to be cozy. I can definitely see myself wearing this more often. I just got it. So, can you do this in your sweats? Can you do this? number 4. Sorry if I had to see that, but this is outfit number 4. Outfit number 4. obviously it didn't originally come like this. It's from Zara. I just took a scrunchie, twisted it up, and then I can show off my abs. This is a very girly sweatsuit anyway. It's nice. You know, it gives you some booty. Not a lot, because you know my thing be poking sometimes, but it's not here, but that's okay. Quality is like so-so. I don't think it's gonna last me long, like maybe all the other suits I've just poured out. But it's cute enough to like wear at the supermarket. I feel like that's where I wear it the most. I rock with Serena Williams, so these are her sneakers that she did with Nike. So, ooh, y'all see I'm getting better though? Y'all see the progress? Well, maybe y'all didn't realize how far I've come with this yoga stuff. But I couldn't even lift my leg up like this before, so this is a lot for me. Came from running track, so I had tight hips, so this movement, we proud of this. I don't know if it goes with it, but do I care? I'm wearing them together. Let's go on to number 5. The ponytail, huh? This is outfit number 5.
This is from the Hype Bay collection. Okay, or collab rather, that they did with Foot Locker and Champs.
This is the same feet I wore in the campaign thingy. Show them off. Ooh, my leg probably getting tired. Let's switch to this one. See, the left one doesn't go as high. Anyway, we're practicing daily yoga. That's what I do. That's what I do, baby. Yeah, comfy, quality. Do I usually wear tie-dye bright things? No, but if it's a two-piece, it doesn't really matter, you know? Throw it on, because it matches itself, man. It does the work for you. Put on some shoes, and you out, you good to go. I wear these with slides and socks, too. I don't care. This is number 5. Let's try on the next one. This is Hype Bay Foot Locker. I love it. No gaudy, nothing gaudy, no giant logos. Simple, because it's already bright. Okay, next.
These are from a guy named Bob Flowers. His brand is called Bob Flowers. he also sent me a note saying how he appreciated me because he did his own weight loss journey and he likes to promote health and fitness and things like that. But this is his merch. This is my favorite one. And this one is like, you know, your casual high school hoodie. We love it, always need one in our closet.
Look, I wear this around the house with no pants, so this is giving me real. The real, how it really go down. Shout out to Bob Flowers.
Brand, steel, I'll add it at the end. This skirt and this sweatshirt top. Super cute. Maybe if I wore a bra, it'd be a little uppity, or have bigger boobs in general, but I don't, so y'all gonna get what y'all get. Look at these sleeves. It's very cute. It's a really cute top. I really like it. It's been fun, it's been real, it's been cute. Which one was your favorite? Let me know in the comments.
Was it outfit number 1, outfit number 2, outfit number 3, or was it 4? Maybe you were feeling 5. How about 6 or 7? And lastly, 8.
Thank you for tuning in. I have fun playing in my clothes. And yeah, I don't know which one my favorite is. I'll get back to you on that. Oh wait, I think I said it in the beginning. Maybe Daily Paper is my favorite. I don't know. Tell me which one's your favorite in the comments. Like it. Subscribe to this channel because you know where this came from. And yeah, I'm sorry, I'm so cool. Bye guys.